What is going on, guys? I'm back with another NHL 18 video. Now I'm a little bit upset, because, I forgot to click the record button, while doing the expansion draft for the Cougars. So I'll just show you the team we're rocking with. I completely forgot about the entire offseason. But we got Nolan Patrick in the draft, which is a very good player right here. How fast does he hold up? 88 speed, that's pretty good. The only problem is he's right-handed. I don't really like right-handed players, but it's fine. The only 80 overall offensive player we have is Denault, and he's pretty good. Defensively, we're doing really well defensively. We've got Fadnan, Tyler Myers, Zach Bogosian, Brodin, Brian Dumoulin, and DeHaan. For goalies, we have very good goalies. We got Grubauer and Newbarth. In the AHL, we got Korpi, who might come up depending on, you know, how good does Newbarth look comparing. Actually, Newbarth is just barely better. I'm gonna have to put him up. You have to put him up, guys. But we're gonna be starting up the game in a minute. Over the roster limit. Let's see what I can get rid of. Who's not in? Edmondson. I need to put Edmondson in, actually. Over DeHaan or Dumoulin, one of the two. Petrovic, Kulit. Let's put Petrovic down. And then bring up Korpi. Okay. Let's edit the lines. Let's get rid of Newbarth. The Korpi over Newbarth. And then some lineups. Defensively. We put DeHaan out, I think. Or actually, the both left handed. Let's just take out Bogosian, I guess. For Edmondson. And then. Let's put Edmondson up so we don't. And then put Myers down here. And then put Dumoulin up. Okay, I like how this looks. Possibly take out DeHaan. Dumoulin would be the one I take out for Killet or Bogosian. Probably Bogosian. I guess Bogosian. He's pretty good. So he'll go in down here. So I like how this looks. Edmondson, Vatanen, that's good. Brodin down here. I like how that looks. Brodin probably. I like how that looks. We need good players. Oh, what? Oh, goalies. Oh, okay. AHL goalies. Let's put Jenke in. Literally the worst player in the entire game. Okay. And switch to NHL. And I'll be changing the difficulty. Just so you guys know that. I'll be changing it to pro because I'm not good at this game, as I've already said. Let's just have them use their home jerseys. Change the settings up. Actually, that might be it. Quick settings. Rookie, I want a little challenge. I'll do semi-pro just because I'm gonna work my way up. 3 minute quarters, get this done really quickly. Okay, and what's goalie mode? Oh, anyway. Goalie mode is probably where you only play as a goalie. Our team's looking pretty nice. We got good defense, not very good offense, and okay goalies. Their team is a lot better, by the way. But that's to be expected. Okay. When it comes to a team that's... both our first games are expansion games. Are against expansion teams. So both of our first games are against expansion teams. Both of our first games are against each other. That's what I'm trying to say. So, I'm fine putting Edmondson in and moving, making sure depth, like Brodin in at seconds. And then I think it's, I forgot his name. But I put Nolan Patrick as a starter just because, you know, he's a rookie and he should develop into something. So, if he doesn't I'd be pretty mad. Because I've wasted a pick. You know how it feels? You know how it feels to waste a pick? Oh, I hate it. I hate that feeling. I hate wasting picks. We're just gonna try. Oop, they got that. They got it. Come on, Miro. Sorry. Dang it, Miro. Nolan Patrick is real, right? I believe so, right? I don't pay attention to the NHL. Oh, I should have gone for it. He should have gone for it. Oh, man, that could have been an awesome goal right there. That would have been if it didn't get blocked by the defender. Like, oh, they got Jaeger? Why would you take Jaeger? Why would you take Jaeger, by the way? Like, that's a complete waste of a pick right there. Ooh, Jaeger blocks his own goal. Okay, Broden. See what you can do, Broden. Can you outrun this guy? No, you can't. Ah, shit. Spisa, I think they were really focused on good now. The Golden Knights did. And also some depth. They got a good farm system, I believe. Not farm system, but they got a good... You got good players going in. Oh, dang. Oh, man, if I had the... Come on, that was a perfect chance to get a good... I don't know the names of every player I have. I think this is Belsky. Turney, okay. Just the second, third forwards. I got, tomorrow. By the way, guys, tomorrow, no videos are coming out. Just as a little bit of warning, I will not have a chance. I have... Actually, you know what? I might be able to because, depending on how things go and what time I get home, at... Oh, shoot. Okay. Fine. I probably will not be able to post a video tomorrow, just as a little bit of a warning. I mean, you guys were are used to that. I wasn't able to post at all, really at all. I did post, but I had to delete one of them because it got, because it wasn't exactly what I wanted to do. Because I did something I didn't want to do off camera. I destroyed it. I simulated too many seasons. I accidentally simulated two seasons instead of just one. So, yeah, got that problem. Smith Pelly, go in. Oh, shoot. There we go. Got it. That's fine. Let it go harmlessly. Okay. This is pretty bad for us. Hospitality desk? Okay. Nolan Patrick is really good, but their team is also much better than ours, which is a bit of a problem for me. Like, their team is not even the best in the NHL. Well, they did get a sweep, so that was pretty good. They did sweep in the playoffs, so. Oh shoot, I almost got it. Jane Croc, let's go. Come on, outrun him. Oh! Dang. That was. The Flurry's too good, guys. I remember I did a fantasy draft with the Vegas Knights and Vegas Golden Knights as the Vegas Golden Knights. I'm gonna actually do that as my own franchise, you know? Why'd you pass it to Nolan Patrick off anyone? Run! Okay. Ooh, the goalie's good. Bannon, give it up to Jane Croc, let's see what she can do. And pass it back. Shoot, Denault. Give it. Shit, I almost went in. Ooh, we got this. Oh, good stick movement. Stick skills. Denalt. Get it. Go. Get in, go. Stop running towards me. Okay. You see the entire... Yeah, you just can't see the score very well. Sorry about this weird camera angle. I'll just tell you guys the score. Okay, there you go. Oof. Got it. Come on. Sorry, I'm not talking that much. Really focused on winning this game. I was expecting it eventually to be stolen. Jaeger? What you doing, Jaeger? Perone! Okay, Belsky. Oh my god, Turney! It was almost perfect. Okay, Rosal, you got it. Okay. Oof, that was a good trick right there. He kicked me out. Okay, Vatanen, see what you can do. Our defense is really good. Like, our. Oh, shoot. Turney. Can you do Turney? Oh, Turney! You had it! Turney had the goal. I didn't click B fast enough. I have it on NHL 94 controls because I'm very bad. Because it's super difficult to use any other ones. Not many faceoffs this match. Kubar didn't give me a chance to pass it out. I was trying to pass it out. But did give me a chance to. No fouls either. Like, really, not that many. It's weird. Gwen, going up. See what happens. Oop. Oh, shoot. Here we go. Sorry, guys. Sorry, I had to cover that up. I messed it up. Ooh, that hit him in the chest. Had to hurt. Okay, we got it up. Dang it, Connelly. Pass it up. Oop. Should I clear it? Go up and get the puck. I should hand it to my old man. Dahan, this is my third or fourth line. Don't know. But Broden, he's got some moves. Ooh. Broden. Dang it, Broden. Dahan, you gotta go down. Good job, Grubar. Pass up to Dehan. Get up, Ron. Jaeger. He's super old. Just think you're going to retire next season. I'm calling it. So this is the first game. We're going to see what we can do. Come on. Dang it. Dang it. Okay. I'll be simming one game and playing one game like I do with my 2K series. I might be able to come out with two videos today for this, depending on the time, how, the timing and stuff. Okay, I don't know why I would have my worst forwards in. That's a point where it's important to have the best ones in. Come on, Rozel. Don't let him score. Come on, Myers, go back. Oh, God, good job, Grubar. Get up to McGlynn. Oh, come on, where's the foul? Okay. Going into overtime. It's a little bit longer than I wanted it to be. And then eventually we could go into shootout. We can't get anything done. They'll be shorter. This will be full. Okay, it's not full time. Full time. Jeez, there's like, it's what, 2-on-2 or something? 3-on-3? 3-on-3 in hockey. That's what this is. It's 4-on-4 actually, but really 3-on-3. Oof. Good thing we got Guvar here. I think it's 2 offensive players and 3 defensive players. That's what I think it is. It's an alt. I think Fleury's too good. Oh my god. They could put Jaeger and Carlson in. I put Nolan. I got. Okay, this is my second one. Okay. Nolan Patrick, you better play some defense here. Okay, this is real time now. Once I hit the 2-minute warning, it's real time. Really hate right-handed players in this game for some reason. They're very bad. Why didn't you shoot to the outside? Oh, I thought someone's stick broke. Grubar, good job, Grubar. There we go. Passed it back, passing it to the side. Shoot. Oof, go get it. Oh. I literally have one forward in, but two defenders, it's literally the same thing, or do they get an extra player? Do they just get an extra player or something? Like, how does that work? And of course, Lindbergh's the one in. Oh, game. Okay. Do they not have shootouts? Or is it one right now? Oh, it's a shootout. Okay. Good job, Gubar. Here we go. Badenin is the first shootout player. Run tide. Oh, you can't turn around. Shoot. He made one. Shoot. I'm gonna lose. I don't get a choice. I can't play as him, so guys don't yell at me if I mess anything up. One shot. You get one shot. Super hard. Did the game end? What was it? It was 1-0. Super boring game. I really hate this game, by the way, guys. Why did I lose on pro? Was their team like that good? I don't think their team was that good. Oh well. Okay, we lost our first game in a shootout where I didn't have anything. I couldn't play as him or anything. So I didn't have a chance. I can't control literally anything. Like I can't control the goal. Is that what goalie mode is? We're suddenly in one game, see what we do. Lost again, so we're 0-1-1. Okay. Well, this has been NHL expansion franchise, first game. We lost in a shootout where I didn't have a control, so I'm pretty upset about that part, but, you know, it wasn't my fault, guys, that we lost. It's hard, okay? You guys, I literally don't know how to score in a shootout. It's so hard. But, anyway, guys, I really don't know what I want to do, because I don't want to continue doing these franchise. I don't want to just keep getting rid of franchise and starting it over and getting rid of franchise and starting it over. I want to really, like, play all of my franchises all the way through. Or not all the way through, but I want to play all my franchises intensely. For long periods of time, but the problem is that school ends in 2 months, and when summer starts, I'm not gonna have a chance to record any videos. So, on June 15th, I think, will be my last video. Or June 20th, I think, might be. It's one of the two, guys. I'll figure it out. But, you know, I mean, this has been. Just leave, as I say in all my videos, just leave whenever I start an outro, because I'm very bad at ending videos. So I'm just going to end it right here. Bye, guys. You guys have a good day, and see ya. Bye.